Hello guys, I hope that you had an amazing Easter. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I want to share with you guys a honey glazed pork chops recipe that I tried and turned out amazing. And without much further ado, let's get into it.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
For ingredients, we of course have our pork, which is in room temperature. We have cayenne pepper, black pepper, paprika, salt, and I'm gonna start with salt. So I just poured in the salt on the ribs in a good amount. I don't have specific measurements that I use. I just, you know, measure kienyeji kienyeji. And then I have black pepper, which was almost over, so I just used a bit of what was left, and then used cayenne pepper. So you can use any pepper that you have, and you know, you just wanna apply it nicely, make sure that all the pieces are well coated with the pepper. So basically just use your hands, or if you have something else, I didn't have anything else, just my clean hands. So just make sure that you coat each and every piece of the pork on both sides with the salt and the pepper, and that's just it, as you can see. So yes, and then after that I went ahead to use my cooking oil. This is just normal cooking oil, and I wanted to just coat the pieces of the pork with the oil as well. And then after that, I placed the pork on my grilling pan. I used the Dasani grilling pan, but if you don't have a grilling pan, you can also use the oven grill, or you can use a normal pan. So I just placed all the pieces of pork on the pan and covered my pan and left this for 10 minutes. And after 10 minutes, you can see they're starting to shrink. I don't know why pork really shrinks when you cook it. But then yeah, after 10 minutes, just turn over. And as you can see guys, the pork really turned, it really got this nice brown color, which is what I was looking for. Make sure that each side is well cooked. So I just turned them to the other side and also left them for another 10 minutes to cook on the other side. And I was using high heat, so depending on the heat that you're using, 10 to 15 minutes is enough time from my experience. From the times I've cooked pork, I always use 10-15 minutes. So after that, I went ahead to fry some onions and garlic on a different pan, as you can see. And then I placed the cooked pork from the grilling pan onto this pan that has the onions and the garlic, and just cooked for like 3 minutes, you know, just making sure that the onion and the garlic flavor is getting into my pork. And then I took another plate, I poured in my soy sauce, I poured in some vinegar, and then I poured in some honey as well. You know, this is, then I'm gonna mix all of them together. This mixture is what is now gonna give me that honey glazed flavor, you know, like zileza, big square. Yeah, you know, you can also add in some barbecue sauce if you want your pork to be having that barbecue flavor. And then you just pour the mixture onto the pan that has the pork and the onions and garlic. Yes. So this process didn't even take me more than 5 minutes, because after pouring in that mixture, I don't know what it's called, it must have a name, but I just made sure that each piece of my pork is well coated in that mixture. Just turned all the pieces, made sure that, you know, the flavor is getting into my pork. And that was basically it guys, in like 3 minutes it was ready and we had amazing pork. Yeah, so I honestly just came up with this recipe after watching some recipes, and I was like, this is the easiest for me to do. People have different methods of preparing this, but this is what I went with. So yes, I really loved the results. It was juicy. The flavors were really nice. If you don't have honey, you can use sugar, brown sugar, as an alternative. But yes, that was it guys, it was really amazing. And I'm gonna show you a video of me, you know, a clip of me tasting it. But can you see how cutie looks. Like, I love that rich brown flavor. It looks a bit dark, but that was because of soy sauce. But as you can see, nimeikata, I've cut it and it's well cooked inside, and it didn't even take me more than 45 minutes to prepare this. And yes, it was really sweet, you guys. The honey made it really sweet, and also the pepper in it, there was a nice mixture of flavors. So thank you so much for watching this video. Kindly subscribe to this channel if you haven't. Share this video with a friend. I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.